Good morning, people. It's the 14th of January. That's 7:30 in the morning. And today, I head for Suffolk. So finally going off the island for a little while. Actually, tell a lie. Today I head for London. Tomorrow I go from London to Suffolk. What a beautiful morning it is too. So it's now 1:10, and I'm finally hitting the road to Suffolk. Getting a bus first, then a train into London. Bye bye Ventnor for now. So in Shankly now, shouldn't be too long before the train starts. It's very, very empty. Off to Ryde Pierhead. Thank you. So in Shankly now. Shouldn't be too long before the train starts. It's very, very empty. Off to Ryde Pierhead. So here we are walking to Ryde Pierhead towards the Red Jet Ferry. It'll take us to Portsmouth Harbour. This is a very familiar journey because before I got the van I used to do this a lot, but I've done it for 6 or 7 years. Well, I'm at Canada Water in the Surrey Docks, as it used to be known, Surrey Commercial Docks. I think it's now Surrey Quays. God, Surrey Docks, please. It's Canada Water. It's changed a lot. There used to be some really nice habitat there. It's all been removed. Great. So this is Russia Dock. Just over there is the Thames. Thames riverboat there. Well, here we are. Definitely want my van back. Can't see out by the looks of it. Yep, there's another building directly in front of us. Bathroom. Shower. Don't really get one of those in the van. Next van will definitely have a shower. Honest. Ah, nice double bed though. Cool. Good grief. Surrey Water, not Russia Dock. To try and remember what that is. I think Russia Dock is now a woodland. I think it's one that's been filled in, one of the dock basins that was filled in and planted with trees and shrubs, so I think that's now a little woodland nature reserve. So this is Surrey Water, smaller than I remember it, to be honest.